out of us.
Judy. So? Got a plan?
Damn right I do. Come over to mine tonight. Gonna lay the groundwork with Tom and Roxy. They're with us. Micah will be here too.
How'd you manage that?
Got something really big. Tell you everything tonight. Last thing, what do you like on your pizza?
A&A. Artichokes and avocado flavor. And zucchini for good measure.
Ooh, fancy. So, I'll see you come evening.
You gonna tell me this big secret of yours?
Figured out how to tweak behavioral chips. Turn dolls into fighters.
Sounds like my kind of plan.
We'll go over the specifics tonight. You're coming, right?
Of course I'll be there.
Purchasing a niche for yourself or a loved one, get in touch with administration at North Oak Hokkari.
Thank you.
your sky. Thanks to the bulletproof paradise from Radio, you're on your way to getting stuck in traffic.
Oh, hi, it's Cynthia, Pepe's wife. Remember me?
Uh-huh, I do.
I don't know what you told him, but thanks. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
los aldeos y correrás el lucis. Las neuros más calientes y realistas de Nice.
Oh. okay, so just figure something out.
No, you're feeding me scum and you know it.
Weird. Of course we got some. Sell your quart. Or, come on!
Huh? Where? Let's go forward then. Avocados won't blow your cover.
You'd have to kill someone before they'd find out.
Trust me.
Hey, Claire. Next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova. FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
What? Man, I can't hear you. Wait. Oh, you mean him? Honestly, I don't know. I don't, must have gone solo. I don't. Yeah, sure. Go ahead. Try.
I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Bully would have to ride shotgun.
Bully is a fantastic shot.
He is. But he's talking, always. Too much. His mouth never stops running.
Hey, V.
It's distracting.
Good to see you again.
I take
Got another race to run, huh?
So next
Second
time
of four,
I
hope.
Don't make it,
ready to go off-road?
There's duct tape in the trunk. Just saying.
Not a fan-friendly event, is it?
We want to bake in this sun.
Speed, carnage, a crunching metal symphony. Yeah, dull stuff. Think this one will be tough?
Badlands, so no fucking around. Anything goes in this race.
So you'll have your hands full?
You too. One mistake and we'll be a 4-ton tumbleweed.
I can do this.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so I'm gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
No, I don't have it. Well, how am I supposed to know who's got it? Dude, this is your problem, not mine.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants on right, strap in, and fire up your engines! 30 seconds and counting!
You hear me?
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
Hey, you!
Yeah? What's up?
Just wanted to wish you luck!
Thanks!
Someone get
easy.
Drive up to the finish line.
Fuck. What shortcut cut? That is Wraith terrain. You lost him?
Oh, God.
Spare me from these fucking children.
How am I doing?
Okay, come back.
You're too wide around corners and slow down the last straightaway, but I'm nitpicking.
So, no regrets putting me behind the wheel?
Not yet.
The last driver was better than I am?
He was. A good husband. An amazing wheelman.
So you're racing for him?
He adored this shit. Had a keen mind for machines, unmatched. He could talk to him. When he got behind the wheel, it was like he fused with it. But just him. No implants.
But you say we win this for him?
I'm counting on you. Want a lift to my garage?
Sure, thanks.
Let's go.
Hey, V. Come on in. Pizza's getting cold. We're in the kitchen.
You made it. Good. Grab a seat. This is Roxanne. She's worked at Clouds longer than any of us.
Hello.
Hey, nice to meet you.
When I heard what you pulled at Clouds, shit, I so regretted I was off that day.
Just eat the free pizza and then we're out of here, okay?
Were you and Evelyn close?
Yeah. Blew up in her face when she showed up back at Clouds. She was supposed to be long gone, the one who got away. But deep in my heart, I was glad to see her back. She likes such a gunk now.
Come here, cause you want payback for what happened to her?
That's for sure. But I just want to have a normal job, too. No fears, no tears, you know?
You'll never get rid of the stench of the corpse. You drop a lot of them, don't you? What's your secret?
So changed your mind, huh? Quickly, too.
I'm here. Doubt I need to explain why.
All right, chill. Not here to squabble with you.
Wouldn't put it past you.
Judy convinced you. Call me satisfied.
Done saying hello to each other? Revolution won't plan itself. I modified the behavioral chip. It can equip any doll with a motor reflex system. In other words, make the doll move and fight like a prem-tier solo.
Fascinating, isn't it? What one can learn while tuning fake orgasms for the Moxes.
Mind stepping outside? Can't smoke in here.
You'll air it out later. Fine, I'll sit by the window.
The body'll react as if executing a well-trained series of movements. Already tested it out on Tom. Chip's impulses supplant any natural reflexes, so it'll make users feel like they're experiencing cyberpsychosis.
But it's basically the same as when we activate ourselves for a client.
Tech that's all pros and no cons. I don't buy it. Side effects, spill 'em.
Combat mode auto-initiates when a threat is present, and there's no way to stop it.
Can't find a workaround.
And that's it?
I don't know. Only way to determine that would be through months of testing on a range of subjects.
There's an ethical side, too. You could murder someone and not remember a thing.
Solo skills don't lie in just executing movements. There are split-second processes that happen. Logistics, decision-making, result of years of practice. Doubt your chip's capable of compensating for that.
You're probably right. But I don't see another way. Alternatives intensive training, but we don't have time for that.
How did you ever come up with this?
Learned how the behavioral chip works at Clouds. Always seemed like they must be pretty easy to modify. I'm surprised I didn't get the idea the moment we walked into Maiko's office.
Count yourself lucky. What with all the cams and mics and Clouds? Tiger Claws would sooner dig those chips out of the dolls with screwdrivers than let an idea like this run its course.
All right. Gotta see it to believe it.
Finally, someone said it.
Tom? Pulled that sequence from a kung fu training virtue.
Gotta admit, not bad.
Yeah, for the market square in Kabuki. Before we start talking serious biz, gonna need to see serious action.
You just saw him.
I saw a bar trick. I want to see a fight.
Got an expert in causing bodily harm among us. I want to see how Tommy handles her.
V?
Just don't mess up my digs, okay? I like it here.
It's on now!
What the?
Everything chill? You okay?
Look at me go! You see that?
Woo! Nice
Gotta
work,
do some cardio.
Judy. Outdid yourself.
If you were to sell that,
be the richest Judy in the NUSA.
Please. Plenty of killing machines in the world. I don't want to turn more people into them. After this, chips are getting micro-nuked.
V?
If you've got something to say, just say it.
Who, me? This is my impressed face.
Don't make trouble. Be trouble.
V?
Happy now?
I'm rarely happy, but that was proof enough. Let's get to it then. You've got an elite force of 3 muscleheads and a techie. What now?
Guards and tiger claws in and around will overpower. Take down, disarm, escort them out, Clouds will be ours. Bosses, we'll give an ultimatum. A cut of the proceeds in exchange for never showing their faces at the club again. And having no say in how the club's managed.
That's what I thought. A half-baked, insane plan. You can't see more than an inch ahead of you. Taking out the security there won't solve anything. Claws will just send more. Hiromi Sato's the man you gotta get to.
Hiromi Sato? Who's that?
Cloud's real boss. He rarely shows, but you can't so much as sneeze without him finding out. Claws trust him, respect his opinion. He is one of them. We can try to convince him, but it's doubtful. We stand a better chance by injecting him with a dose of fear.
Where do we find this Hiromi?
At his apartment. H8 Mega Tower. Topmost floor. It's a penthouse. Almost never steps outside its glass walls. But I'll figure out a way to get us inside.
Tom and Roxanne gonna come with?
No. Hole points to strike both places at the same time. They'll take care of business at Clouds.
Two-pronged assault. Loving it. Wouldn't it be better to ambush him on the street like... Well, he's chomping on a scop dog or taking a piss in a back alley. Why even try breaking into a penthouse? Probably crawling with guards.
Hiromi don't go anywhere without security. So one, makes no difference. Two, this is only a show of force demonstrating what we are capable of. Which is a lot more than street thuggery.
So how about it, V, Tom, Roxy? Made up your minds?
I need to think about it. Never wasted anyone before, you know.
I'm with it all the way.
V?
Don't tell me you're seriously considering this. Sticking our precious necks out for a bunch of whores?
Rather not have to flatline anyone.
What she said.
Hope is it won't be necessary.
Overpower Hiromi. Humiliate him. Should be enough. Bosses will put him out of the game.
Count me in, Judy. Already said I'd help, didn't I?
Thanks, V.
Save the gratitude for later, please. I'll set up the meet with Hiromi and let you know. I need a couple days. Have fun. Toodaloo.
Michael, hold up. Give us a lift.
Only if you don't talk to me. I feel a migraine coming on.
Oh, shit. I'm scared, V. Speaking of gratitude, stuff I'm asking you to do, well, usually comes with a price tag, I know. You want to help, I get that. But I'm more than happy to pay your fee in full. Feels like it's only right.
Judy, for real? No, don't want to hear it.
But
not a word.
V, everything okay?
Okay.
you don't look so hot.
Okay. Okay, I'm better. Fine.
What the hell, V? You, like, sick?
Remember the heist Evelyn hired us for? The relic I was gonna club?
Couldn't forget that in a million years.
That biochip? Well, long story short, it had Johnny Silverhand's mind on it. An engram of it that's overriding my mind.
You being serious?
Truly wish I wasn't.
Fuck. Anything at all you can do?
One can hope.
It's late. You're tired. You can crash on my couch if you want.
Sounds great. Thanks.
Don't worry about it. Make yourself at home.
Shit!
Whatever.
Oh, and if another one of you pops up, I don't mind beating a third ass.
You got a sharp tongue, no doubt about it. Let's see how that helps you when fists start flying. So can we get started?
Show me what you got.
stop! I give up!
And you had enough like your brother or hungry for more?
That ain't my brother. Oh, that's me. Jesus, what's so hard to understand? Here, your winnings.
Good haul.
Don't worry. There is always the next fight. Stop talking to yourself!
Listen, out of curiosity, you guys can read each other's thoughts?
No,
no. Same person.
Same person,
same thoughts.
If that weren't the case, I'd be on schizoid meds.
Incredible. Well, good to see you transition from circus ring to boxing ring.
Give me a break.
Hey, sure the Ripper didn't swap anything else out. Felt like I was fighting against four left hands.
Fuck you!
for the next race?
Ready here. Ready and waiting.
Want to use your own ride, or am I bringing Beast?
Beast. Time to unleash her. Can't keep a spit-shined animal like that caged up in your garage.
Well said.
Meet there, yeah? Rancho?
Be right there. See you then.
Take a look under the hood before we start, see if all's okay. But stay close, just in case.
Now worried this'll get you killed?
What, today? The race? Why?
Not asking about just today. Could be, though, or next one? One after that?
Two of mine got shocked and killed by a faulty toaster in her own kitchen. So, you know, is what it is. Que sera, sera.
This race has given me all the wrong vibes.
Why is that?
Got 6th Street, the Mox. Gangs are well repped. Just a matter of when a temper goes nuclear.
It'll be fine, don't worry. Sorry, you need a minute to kick the tires before we get moving.
Sure.
Thank you.
fucking god, we won! We're finals bound! Yeah!
Hell yeah!
Don't stop yet, okay? Move up a bit further.
What for?
Need to talk. Something you should know.
Okay.
Sit down for a spell over there.
Wow. Quite the view.
Yeah. Me and Dean. We like to come here.
Wanted to tell me something?
I mentioned Dean before. My husband, yeah?
Wieldier Heat, right?
Sweetest man I ever knew. We were friends before my gender transition. He brought daffodils to the hospital. To new beginnings, he said.
Were you married long?
12 years. Dean used to laugh that for our 15th, said he'd finally talked me into my first implant. I was prepping some surprise.
Mind if I ask why you don't sport any chrome?
I love machines, V, I do. But I don't ever want to become one. Is that weird?
A little, I guess, but it's fine.
Dean, only person who could have convinced me to chrome up. But guess we'll never know if he'd have managed, huh?
Why tell me about Dean? Meaning, why now?
He died during a race last year. The final. Not your standard fatality, though.
This have something to do with our race?
Sort of. Thing is, Dean was murdered. He was flatlined by a Corpo Eagle Weasel. Peter Sampson, exceptional walking rot.
What's the Corpo's deal?
Doesn't really matter, was only ever another adversary to me. But to Dean, Dean and Sampson had a history going way back.
Something happened between them?
Dean never admitted anything, but yeah. Yeah, there was some kind of strife. Something personal to their rally rivalry. When Sampson came first, Dean got hot and bothered.
What's the Corpo's deal?
Doesn't really matter, was only ever another adversary to me. But to Dean, Dean and Sampson had a history going way back.
Something happened between them?
Dean never admitted anything, but yeah. Yeah, there was some kind of strife. Something personal to their rally rivalry. When Sampson came first, Dean got hot and bothered.
Your husband, how'd he die exactly?
We'd just powered into the final straight, Sampson peeling up the tarmac ahead of us. Was clear we couldn't win, so Dean let up on the chew. And then that snake slammed on the brakes. Dean also had to. He lost control.
But isn't that how this race works?
You don't get it. Road was clear to the finish line. He would have won. It was premeditated.
You 100% sure the killing was deliberate? Not your emotions talking now?
No. Saw them argue to the crack of the starting gun. I'd kill that bastard.
During the race?
Folks die on the track all the time. Won't seem unusual at all. Another day at the races. In line with the rules.
And if Sampson doesn't show for the race, what then?
He'd never miss a chance to puff out his chest. He'll race. Circuit champ last year. No way he'll let that go. Not try to repeat.
And me. Guess you want my help to zero him.
Killing Sampson matters more than taking first. We have to make a choice. Sorry I lied to you, V.
Want no part in this, Claire. I'm out. Sorry.
That's it? You gonna walk? You sure about that?
Fine. I'll drive. With winning as my sole objective. Sampson dies by the rules of the game. All right. But I won't help you execute the guy. Can't count on that.
That's fair. I can agree to that.
It's all I can promise. And trust me, revenge don't soothe your soul. Just makes you a killer. That's all.
Not the way I see it. But fine. Till the final V.
Tell me about Santo Domingo.
A lot of people tried to get a foothold here. Corpos, gangs. None of them made it. But real people live here in Arroyo and Rancho Coronado. Can't pull the wool over their eyes. We are the blood and guts of this city.
Why El Capitan?
The people, they're grateful. They show me respect because I put them first.
Wow. A true altruist.
Corpo world's a disease. Power's gotta get back in the hands of the people. And we'll do it. You'll see.
How's biz?
I don't care for the word biz. I call it work. Hard work. Honest work. And I can't complain.
Thank you. See you around.
Bye, V. Remember, the media lies.
Got it.